Anyway, guys, today we're gonna kick off the stream with some Quake for the first time. Thanks to my friend Steven for gifting me the game. Anyway, let's do a new game. Quake Scourge of Armageddon? I can't read 1996 graphics. I'm sorry. 1996 graphics. Dissolution of Eternity. Dimensions of the Past. Dimensions of the Machine. They're all expansion, so after I do Quake, I can just do these. I'll start with Quake, because that's the game. Oh, we're just getting right into it. Not used to having the gun in the center of your screen, and the HUD is 2 times bigger than anything else. Maybe I can just turn it off. Yeah, that works. What about if I just turn it off? Oh, I got no HUD. How can I be able to know if I am gonna die? Okay, minimal looks... Yeah, minimum. Minimum looks better. Huh. Oh, melee weapon, huh? So I only have this shotgun looking gun and this axe. This hall selects normal skill. Oh, difficulty selection, huh? Hard. Easy. Hard, normal, or easy. Never use the axe. Why is the axe shit? They didn't screw around back in the day. You played with poop this? What? You know what? I'll start with normal. If I play games for the first time, I'll just start with normal, and if I feel like it's too easy, then I'll just do hard. Okay, anyway. This is the first episode, Dimensions of the Doomed. The mystical past comes alive. Alright, here we go, boys. Here we go, gents. Ladies and gents. Strap right in, buckle up. We're about to see a fight. I could jump across. This is like tutorial stuff. My music's fine. Okay, good. Normal, yeah. Pog champs. You can jump up here. Oh, thank you. Shoot the secret doors. Okay. You just shoot it open. You don't just touch your hands. Okay, achievement unlocked. Oh, hey, buddy. Ah, boy, you're the only one. Elevator? I guess you just shoot stuff if you want to activate them. You just don't touch them. Look at this dog. Wow, I unlocked 2 achievements in like 10 minutes. I am such the best game ever. Shoulder tackle the buttons and then they open like this. Oh, okay. Alright, interesting. I'm the best already. I need to adjust some stuff. My sensitivity is actually too high. Good. Insane Quake player. Yeah, I am the most insane Quake player. What is this gun? I got the nail gun and the power run out. I got him. Oh, you were playing dead, huh? He was playing dead. Run into that. 2 more to go. 1 more. I don't know what activated the lights. Oh, I am so insane. Well, they weren't playing dead. They're just kneeling down. I picked up the suit. You know, this kind of reminds me of the first Half-Life games, mainly, I guess, the graphics. I completed a level already. Man, I am such the best. I think I saw a clip that they literally can shoot you while their heads are decapped, you know? Okay, what is this guy? Chains. Okay, never mind, I killed him already. I'm just shooting everything I see, literally. Now we got Texas Chainsaw Massacre right here. That shoots fireballs. Oh, you're still alive. He's still alive? Oh, I'm about to die already. I'd notice. Alright, he's dead. Best jumper. Alright, boom! Bam! Boom. Well, this is not exactly a double barrel shotgun if I can shoot more than two times. Not exactly double barrel. Best. No reloading in this game? Wow. You can just keep doing this forever then. You can keep bang banging forever. That's kind of OP. Can't even crouch in this game now. Okay, watch my skills. And what do I need to press? Okay, press that. Oh, it opens up the bridge anyway. I was about to say, watch my skills. I'm about to jump over to get that key, but nah, there's a bridge. A button for a bridge. Oh, that's what you're talking about. Yeah, that's what you're talking about. Yeah, I found it. I can just literally keep doing that forever. Just walk up to them and it one-shots them. Literally. This gun's overpowered if you can't reload in this game. This gun's too overpowered. Oh. Hey. I knew that was a grenade. Hey. But how many levels there are in this game totally? I just have to keep playing to find out. Oh, hey. Hey, watch. Hey, you get. Hey. Wow, you're jumpy. You're tank. Oh, you're dead. You little dinosaur Demogorgon looking creature. Oh, hey. Oh, these guys have swords. Knights in shining armor have swords. Pass through the arc to exit. Alright, no secrets. Alright, level 2 completed. Yeah, I'm gonna use my mouse wheel to scroll through my weapons. I'm not gonna use the numbers on my keyboard. The keys is also weapons wheel, but you don't know how to use it on PC. Oh, it's Q. It's Q. This is Q. Okay, so I need 3 more weapons and I am fully kitted in this game. I don't have any of these weapons. I got 2 shotguns. Oh, depth of field effect. Wow, this game is fancy considering its age. Depth of field. I only got a hammer. One shotgun, 2 shotgun. I also got this gun, but I don't have ammo for it. And I have this grenade launcher. Oh, nail gun. That's what it's called, nail gun. They explode into bits. Gibbed. Let's not waste ammo on those things. Armor. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, what are those things? They fly, huh? And they shoot piss at ya. They shoot piss balls at ya. These things shoot piss balls at ya. Oh, hey, piss baller. Was that a trap? Did I walk into a trap? Am I supposed to go in there? Alright, I'm gonna go in here and... you're supposed to. Boom. Buckle up. What a true horror experience is all about. Alright, got a little fight on our hands, huh? He's not gonna jump down. Come on, come on. Good job. Stairs, boom. Huh, huh, huh. Again. Oh, hey. What are you doing up there? You want an achievement? Okay, elevator. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I thought that was gonna squish me. This game is trolling already. I thought I stepped into a trap and that ceiling was gonna squish me. Alright, these Demogorgon looking creatures. Demo dogs. Gone. 44 out of 47? Okay. Well, I'm going to the next level. Boom, boom, boom. Hello. Pissballer. Pissballer destroyed. Picked up another bio suit, that's what it's called. Bio suit. Okay, can I swim in this game? Yeah, you can swim in this game. Alright, Pissballer is destroyed. Put him out of his misery while he is suffering on the ground. Also, how trash is the melee weapon? How trash is it? And go insane as much as it can, you know? Yeah, it only takes 4 hits to take down one knight. I am not gonna use my axe on these guys though, no way. They have chainsaws. They're really weak enemies. Please don't think the axe is good. I mean, if it takes 4 hits to kill these weaklings, then yeah, the axe sucks ass. These swordmen are like the basic enemies. My axe should take 1 or 2 hits to kill them. These guys are like the Goombas of this game. Got my key. There are more to go. Oh, I press these buttons to activate something, huh? Sequence complete. Oh, did I find a secret? Is this a secret? Only one more to go. Oh, it's over there. Alright. Secret cave. A secret tunnel. Let me go check down here then. Oh, that hurts. That hurts you. This water hurts you. Just in case it opens all the way back here, I'll find it. I'll just proceed Ooh, hey. Oh, hey. Oh, you got your flying pissers at you, huh? Alright, level's complete. I actually killed all the enemies there. Didn't find a secret cave, but not bothered to check it. Level 4! Oh boy, is this the part where it gets tougher? Is this the boss? Is this the boss castle? The boss fortress? Alright, there's traps here. If you go under, it shoots. Yeah, it shoots. Oh, there's a rocket launcher. There's the rocket launcher that I saw in the opening. You know, this rocket launcher, it's actually in Team Fortress 2. You can actually use this rocket launcher in Team Fortress 2. The same exact one. Same sounds if you shoot it. Yeah, same sounds. And fun fact, Team Fortress originally started off as a mod for Quake. And then Valve decided to make it its own game. And thus Team Fortress 2 was born. Well, at first there was a mod for Quake, a Team Fortress mod for Quake, and then there's one game that came out called Team Fortress Classic. And then 10 years later or so, or 8 years later, thus Team Fortress 2 was born. Rocket jumping in TF2, I think it originated from a glitch on the mod for Quake. I think the rocket jumping, it originated from a glitch on the mod. On Quake's mod. So you gotta be glad that some features, they started off as glitches and then they became features or mechanics. Oh, there's the boss. This is the boss. Hey, what's up, buddy? I'm good. This guy does too much damage to you. Holy jeez. Am I actually gonna die for once? Oh yeah, I can die for once, okay. Dude, it shoots immediately. It shoots immediately when it charges up. Shift is to walk. Shift key is to walk. Alright. Ow. Are you gonna do it again? Nah. Are you dead yet? Okay, it's dead. Finally. They use that enemy. That's not a boss. They use this guy. It took a lot of rocket launcher shots to kill him. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, if this is just a enemy that you counter in a game, then it's gonna be just a pain in the ass. Uh-huh, grenade spammer. Grenade spammer. I am gonna die if I get hit one more time. If I die, I probably have to start over, so I gotta be careful. Alright, never mind. Oh, come on, you can bring it. Bring it! Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on! Bring it on! Oh, you miss me! Ha 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 ha! I don't miss you, though. Oh, ow, ow, oh, sword fight, axe fight, oh. And that's the way to the beginning. Okay, trap, no. Okay, I don't have a key. I need to find a key. They both use the same type of ammo. Alright, there's the key. There's the blue key. Oh, Aw, he's gonna chase me. He's not gonna keep up, though. You can kind of snipe with the default shotgun. Uses less ammo as well. Does, like, half damage. A sniper shotgun. Wow. Alright, when I went through that little portal, it made the same exact sound from Super Mario 64 when you go through a painting. Or go inside a pipe, I think? I don't know. It made the boo, boo, boo. Alright, I guess his grenades is following me. I don't really know. I got this gun now. This is an assault rifle looking weapon. Oh, the elevator is taking me up to this guy. Alright. I'm guessing this is the boss part, maybe. Okay, maybe not. Maybe take fall damage too. Okay, I thought there was gonna be a boss because it looks. That high drop looks like a place where you drop and you have to fight a boss. I'm not gonna attempt to jump over there. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I mean, I should save and then try it, I guess, right? Okay, watch this. Alright, that didn't work. Possible. Let me try it. Oh wow, rocket jumping's OP. Rocket jumping's literally OP. See, it's literally OP. The health. I need a medkit. That one's right there. I play this game to fight enemies. I'm not gonna progress without any of these guys surviving. Uh-oh. There we go. I knew if you have to kill him, then it opens up the door. Well, it made the Mario 64 portal sound again. Okay, what now? Opens elsewhere. Okay, I went down there. All kill one poggers, yep. No survivors in it. It's this big guy again. No cover. Alright, it's gone. That thing has aimbot. And 12 out of 24. Okay. The head scan, lightning strike, shamblers. You got the rune. Oh, this is the boss? This is the boss, huh? One of them. Alright, let's see how easy this boss is. Am I gonna get killed by this easy boss? See how easy this is. According to Steven, the bosses in this game are surprisingly easy. I'm guessing I have to step on these platforms for something to happen. Oh, it does that. And I gotta do it again, huh? Alright, I can live with this. I could live with this. I can live with it. He's throwing something, fireballs or something like that. Not even hitting me. It's so low. Yeah, look how easy that is. Fun bosses, look at. It's literally easy. All I did is just 360'd it. I ran around 360'd it. And it's dead already. I 360'd it like three times. You just press a couple buttons and then it's dead. Now, is it just normal difficulty that's making it easy, or is nightmare mode still easy to defeat this guy? Man, this boss is like child's play. It's the same on nightmare, just 360 it three times, pressing the buttons, and it's dead. Okay. Oh, okay. Easy, it dies in one hit. And then normal to nightmare dies in three hits. Man, this is like Nintendo boss right here. This is like a Nintendo boss where if you hit it three times, it dies, you know? If you played a lot of Nintendo games, you hit a boss like three times and then it's dead already. It's like a Nintendo game. Nintendo boss. They used the same boss in the new expansion, but they genuinely made it really good. One of the best levels in the game. Oh, okay. Ah! Is that my music that's screaming, or is it the game? As the corpse of the monstrous entity, Shithin sinks back into the lava whence it rose. Why is the game screaming at me? You grip the runes of Earth magic tightly, now that you have conquered the dimension of the doomed. Realm of the Earth magic, you are ready to complete your task. A rune of magic power lies at the end of each haunted land of Quake. Well, game's over, guys. Game broke the fourth wall. Quake. Set the title of the game. Go forth. Seek the totally of the four runes. So I found one, maybe? I don't know. Don't scream at me.